based in news, sport, entertainment, and music. Don't switch that dial with Lipa TV.
An affection fresh from the Hades. My name is Zayn. My friend called me Markovic. The only girl that never disrespected me. You always know how to bring out the best of me. You be God separately, and we came together, it was destiny. Love you until the end, no love left in me. Definitely, our souls will rain together, even when the stars die. And when part of my heart cries, it's angels like you who make it our one. Because you're beautiful, I'm growing this smile. Shit, you really set the bar high. All you do to me are happy moments. You make me feel like I'm cute, even though my face got the acne on it. The way I feel for you, you can't revoke it. Cause it's changing, and my family knows it. Damn, we both just kind of fail in this. You get me proof, the hell in the sea. What is love without the heavenly trees? Come and talking every night after drop. When I'm unconscious, you never came out. When the sun's watching, baby, I need you. I need you. I need you.
It's like a team nemesis and a love.
If I'm the girlfriend, well, it's that time again. Want to say greetings. And well forward. It's every 025 radio. As we keep it capital. In a small town.
They join the outskirts where we can really find release. Cause nothing.
Simba Rasha, and so big up yourself. I see you locked down right about now. Remember to press that share button. Tell a friend to tell a friend. Stereo 025 is on the go right about now.
When angels dream, you are the snow that falls in my head with the melody of the choir. When the angels sing, going to my soul, in this white dream. From that, I care as well.
Class now, because you are going classical, yeah? Oh, you're using basketball. I'm going to be like, yeah. Let me tell you something about me tonight. You in the building. Hey. I'm giving you this time to tell a friend. In fact, your friend, tell them Terry 025 is on the go now. Welcome, welcome, welcome. I'm giving you time to send a message to your loved ones, yeah? Well, tonight, we are fulfilling our main objective. Remember, our objective is to represent a counterculture of media artists who are struggling for artistic freedom in a media landscape, yeah? Introduces himself. Now I'm going to 2-3. I'm going to busy walk crying. A big shout out goes on Live and Mutete tuned in right now. Tell a friend to tell a friend. Or the ex girlfriend to bring their boyfriends. Yeah. We unite through sports. Yeah. Your time, remember, as I said, we are talking nothing but basketball tonight. Robo, now sit around my dunks and she knows she pan and spunk and dunk. All right, without wasting much of your time, I've got Coach Kuziwa in the building. He's the coach where we serve kings and queens. I'll make sure, yeah, Janga, you talk around Robo in Pampaja, so we're gonna go to Rusape 025 Kings and Stereo. All right, so Coach, I'd like to take this time, Kukuti. Welcome to Stereo 025. May you just introduce yourself to the people and how was your Tinanim studio?
Okay, yeah. Thanks, Liberty, for the chance. Eh?
Yeah,
my name is Kuziwa Okumatanda. Born Kuziwa P.P. Samuel Okumatanda.
All right. For that, we'll let you do it.
Yeah. Yes, Kuziwa P.P. Samuel Okumatanda. And my father is called Samuel Kuziwa.
Okay.
My father is called Mapipi. So, ndini ma characters are conflicting in a ripandiri. But anyway, introduction to about myself. Anyway, I grew up in Kwekwe.
Okay.
I did my primary school in Kwekwe.
Okay.
My mother was a teacher in Kwekwe, and my father was working in Harare.
Okay.
So I lived partly in Kwekwe and partly in Harare.
Okay.
Then after that, my mother passed away some time ago. Then high school, I went to Hadzo High School. Then after Hadzo, I went to Nyamuzio in Mtoko.
All right.
Then after that, I went to African University. So, yes, I played history, sport, and basketball.
I got to but it's
all about to So, I've lived in different places. Harare, Kwekwe, Mtare. This Kwekwe and sorry, Mtare and Harare have called home.
Okay.
So whatever that I am is partly Kwekwe, partly Harare, partly Mtare, Wasu.
Okay.
Then after college, I was all over the place. I had a stint in Chipinge for some time.
Okay.
Yes. Chipinge has got has got a place in my heart.
Okay. So yeah.
Has a place in my heart. Yeah. Then after that, then Rusabi. Tengo fura ni mabazi. Chingota.
Kataona.
Jeff Gori with Zimbabwe, Zimbabwe.
Zimbabwe up Panjang.
Yeah, Panjang. So, but anyway, now I grew to love Rusabi since 2018.
2018,
ndo pamaka pinda mno. Yeah,
Then, alright, coming to Rusabi, how was it back then? Pamaka pinda Rusabi, mimi picture pamaka boy. Then obviously, robo mno. Changu shikoni ya zote. Yeah, mno pamaka taka. Now, what was your take on Rusabi? Be honest, Baba.
Okay, yeah. I was coming from Chipinge.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
I was coming from Chipinge. So I had learned something about small towns.
All right.
They've got a certain identity that they have, and if you don't give yourself time, you're going to sort of teach you to come jimbo. You never like the place. But I've grown to become part of Rusabi.
Rusabi.
Yeah. And for example, why that I've grown to like Rusabi? I usually do my holiday festive seasons in Harare.
All right.
This year, Nagadaiwa, Harare ngai garego kundo do time bra Rusabi. Don't bono Rusabi ji. So I'm a Rusabi now.
All right.
Yes. Officially, I'm a Rusabi.
Officially a Rusabi.
Yes.
All right. This was just an introduction. You just said it yourself. Remember, we are talking nothing but basketball. Nothing jaro mozi out is just chivamba say. I'm sure to play my match 1 or 2. Alright, so to those who are just tuning in right about now, I've got Coach Kuziwa in the building. He's a coach who will be hearing more about his background. How's Rusabi treating him since he started this basketball journey? Then, Tijana was your vision. Nema challenges. But without wasting much of your time, he mentioned kuti kukwekwe. We've got Andile Msiba, straight out of Kwekwe. Kwekwe muno mkuru yaka bata. But in terms of music, they submit. It's not a budira kuno kuzo Kwekwe. This artist goes by the name Andile with a track entitled Roboji. Emo.
Oh yeah.
Emo, yeah.
Oh yeah.
So right about now, we are about to get into serious business, yeah? Coach Kuziwa is in the building. So if you have any questions, any advice, any contributions, this is the time. Let's go.
And your voice calling out, Emoye. Why ain't you picking my calls? Ipela usumanishi, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, see, man, da kataza. I see you where I'm gataza. I'm a puta, I'm loud. Thank you, Pedro, who takes it now. I'll never let you go. I'm a puta, I'm love, I'm love. Baby, tell me good day to now. If I ever get the chance, I'll never let you go. Toka, toka, penduka. Why you made the song? You got a blessing in my heart. Toka, toka, penduka. Why you made the song? Thinking about you, get an angle, in a way I can do. Also, I give me a bukumbu.
So, right about now, I'm about to open the microphone. I'm about to engage you in a serious discussion now. Remember, that's our main objective. We really need to see Rusabi growing. But as they always say, one hand washes the other. We can't do it alone.
So come, baby, why you
birds can never fly on a one wing, eh?
And your voice goes.
That's why you talk about Java.
Why ain't you picking my phone? Tell us who
one she baby. Oh yeah. Oh no see one da kata. See when da tata get it. I'm a puta I'm loud. And get better with it and now yeah. If I ever get the chance again, I'll never let you go. I'm a puta I'm loud. And get better.
Alright, right about now as I begin, but I'm going to do an introduction here, Coach Kuzio. I would like to say congratulations for making it in such a small town, Robo. Because mileage, Awana, especially in our town, Robo. Someone says he is now a recipient when it comes to basketball. But Robo, you know the history of our town in terms of basketball, of sport. Yeah. Even my coach got to pass. Wow, I did. But I tell you, man, I'm not team. But I joke. I just want to know all right, Coach Kuzio. You told us who is Coach Kuzio. Your background, you told us. But now, let's get into the basketball background. Now, how did your basketball journey begin from your grassroots level? Please just let us know. I'm sure you really remember that first occasion. Maybe my mango parents or boys coach or whatever. Just let us know, please. And where was it?
Okay. Fine. My first basketball journey started Dinase Kuru wangu and Dazia Mewangu. My mother grew up at Adzo. Mm-hmm. Mission. The parents were teachers there.
Alright.
So Sekuru wangu waka uya waka nundrama sneaker basketball. Yeah, I did as I remember back I was in primary school. And Dubawa ni mabore basketball. Waka waka waka.
All right.
Kwekwe, for your information, Kwekwe has got a strong background in basketball.
Okay.
Because my stealing making companies, they were sponsoring basketball. Kwekwe still has,
right.
Still a household name. And so, no, when I got familiar with basketball, I always used to go and say, Kuru, no, basketball. Kuku. I was specific center on Bizo, Kwekwe. TV was showing basketball on Sundays, NBA.
Exactly.
NBA on Sundays. So, by way of my name, I'm going to be all basketball players because that is the culture of basketball.
All right.
From Church to Wolf, it's still a culture of basketball. So, from then on, then 4 months I went to Adzo.
All right.
Then I was there basketball.
All right.
But my history in basketball 4 months was difficult because later, man, you have an experience in the past.
Oh, yes, yeah, I don't want to lose a hope.
Yes, and I'm not sure. You know, I end on the layup, but I'm good. See, you need to try to have a proper layup, simple layup. So,
but I don't know what
to say. Yeah, it was traumatic because Payne's the former tournament in Manikaland. So, do I prepare one? So, I was coach 2 weeks later. Most people had started practicing, and then I was this size in the form one.
All right.
I was this size before, man. I was almost this size before. So obviously the first position in Nagapua was base. And I remember my first coach was Jada Tawanda Doja. And
okay.
I was based in China.
Alright.
And then he coached us, but because Nananuka Kuya Saga Maskews,
I ramba.
Pani just a week before the 4 month tournament, Pakaya Nunzi Kedza, Kelvin was the lower six, he came back lower six.
Mm.
But even Pana says, yeah, you should be doing wonders. She won't meet up a spelling about. Upas or Bora. Urikandam whoop.
Alright.
Narashta for one day.
Alright.
Then on the day of the 4 month tournament, Ndakatanga wins a basket.
Alright.
And Ndakaba Namuza, Maki.
But I was with my eyes.
He was a danger man. He was the danger man. Now, you didn't watch, I was the handicap.
Alright.
The big handicap. That was that was the first, that was my first experience with basketball.
Okay.
Then I remember when I was in Form 2, I had the culture of basketball.
Alright.
I did school of basketball because they were teaching fundamentals.
Alright.
Yeah, real fundamentals. Even by Form 2, my first coaching experience, for your information, was Form 2.
All right.
Yes.
We were in Form 2, you were already. I'm not a coach.
I'm not a coach. All
right.
Standard my police, I played in the national team. I coached in Form 1.
All right.
Yes. But not because I knew basketball, but my fundamentals. Can only my fundamentals you can coach.
All right.
Yes.
But how was it back then, Manji? Papa Kutanga coach. Did the youngsters, right? What I say?
It was a mission school.
Okay.
And permission school pani tradition.
Okay.
You respect your seniors.
All right. You know, no tradition.
Yeah, and we went to those kids and they went. But that was my first experience. Then But it was difficult for me to develop my skills in basketball because I'm going off very far ahead.
Okay.
And the coaches were not really impressed back then.
Mm-hmm.
And so, developing my skills, I was during the holidays, I used to go to Acadia Sports Club.
Okay.
And then I didn't know improve. I had to work for myself.
All right.
To improve. But the fundamentals that I had been instilled quite so worked well for me.
Mm-hmm.
And I remember also there's the Chechens in Living Waters. That's where we also used to go and play. So my skills, I'm going to improve because I was exposing myself. I was going to my basketball courts, to expose. Then at some point in time, I played juniors under 16. We played well. Na standard wa chumpa na nanda coach
wa.
But he was the danger man now.
All right.
Nika rubi la shooting guard. Jasa na kava ba base. Because I wasn't growing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I wasn't getting bigger. So nika change position from base to shooting guard.
All right.
By the way, I've played all positions in basketball.
All right.
Yes. It has given me a lot of insight.
All right.
In terms of coaching and other things.
Uh-huh.
Then from then on, form four, A level, I went to Mtoko, Nyamuzo High School. In background, we are Methodist. My second one was a pastor Methodist.
All right.
So I went to Methodist schools from high school to university.
Okay.
So the reason I'm talking about Nyamuzo was a bit behind in terms of basketball. So I had to again to work hard to instill the basketball mentality to know. But I will tell you, I think that's when the idea of coaching came to me because I was able to inspire our fan about the time. And I remember we played my provincial finals in Marshall and East.
Okay.
Yeah, we were never a basketball school. Yes, but we played my provincial. Of course, there was always a little, but people started to remember. There's a team in Mtoko.
Okay.
Yes, which is not Mtoko, because Mtoko was good.
Okay.
Yes. So that's the experience A level. Then from then on, university, I went to Africa University.
Okay.
Yeah, Africa University was a revelation.
Okay, yes. Tell us more about that revelation.
It was a revelation because our coach, Nagashika, because the sports director that was there was a basketball person. So I was one of the best coaches at Stowe's.
Okay.
That was my coach at AU. With some of the guys were older than us. We kind of want to team, you know, because kind of want to bench, in the bench. But my team, my players, that's how these guys mentored us
at
African University. Then I went away from AU for about a year. Then when I came back to AU, I discovered when I got there, when I was first year, we were defending champions, we Manika in the basketball league, we were defending champions with Zimbabwe. My colleges, they said, we had gone to Zambia and all those things.
Okay.
But when I came back, we couldn't even qualify for group stages first year.
And I'm thinking, we're my champion.
And I'm trying to tell these kids, Fana, we were champions. We went to Zambia and they're like, is that possible? Mchuro wane uwa. So then so what happened is I discovered people not practicing. So I got there, but I became captain. Because Papa na captain and Coach Mike, one of the guys is called Coach Mike, is also now based in China. I think he came back recently.
Right.
He knows this thing, he was also first year at that time. So what we did is that muna no tamba basketball, muna no practice.
All right.
So, Pani, I remember there's an incident whereby Pakabula, so my list, you can attend my games, my list every damn Thursday. List, I got a round of game in the all first years. And I got a list. All
right.
The whole school went, I don't know, because I got a Paka Institute. So, these guys, boycott our basketball. So, didn't find out where I had my freshman.
Okay.
And Mike, Coach Mike is now a coach now. Coach Mike, the rest were freshmen. First 5 years do with my freshman. You know, I was on the bench, boys, and I was partly coaching and stuff like that.
Okay.
And I will tell you that year, we hammered use it at home during the group stages, and they were shocked.
Okay.
Yeah, with the first years, of course.
But did they know about you as well? Could team me? I mean, you took them by surprise.
We took them by surprise. they didn't even know even a single person in the team.
Okay.
Yeah, I remember Oroni Garura, we came here, you said, why don't we know you guys? I tell her every game that you played after we beat UZ.
Okay.
Then, because I'm going to find out new UZ. Because I'm going to home. I'm around Robin. I'm fine now. But they had to watch losing. I'm going to lose that dignity. So I want to
recover.
Okay, recover. But that's an mind that Kwan is. And Coach Solo was told, if you don't play this final, my finals in Emma finals. So then that's university. We went to the finals. The finals were for me in Blawayo a very bad experience.
Why?
Because Mafana, I can't blame Mafana. Taste it. Akuram Soro, we thought we were very good. Because what we had done on Tuesday was something.
Mamatole, confidence, we are still champion.
So that's when I learned, kuti, you can never go wrong with practice.
Okay.
Not practicing is the thing. Mafana, wakaranga wakatanga wali kiza, wakaranga practicing.
Wow, we
survive. We went to Blawayo, we were not prepared for Blawayo. We played well. But we don't prepare for Blawayo. Personally, I had a very bad outing. Yeah. So Nagatombo hang my boots.
Mm-hmm.
And then after that, then that's when I went to Chipinge. Chipinge, there was no basketball at that time. Kun Maskuz Gundandiri. I was in Chipinge South. We were trying to some basketball, but and that's the time when I also.
So can we say you are affected? Ne jagatika Blawayo.
Yeah, Blawayo affected.
Ne jagatombo.
Yeah, Blawayo affected. Blawayo can demoralize. Even Coach Solo, jagatombo. Because Solo was now coaching us back then. He said, "Kwari kwe o kumbu coach wa fana." Ah, he knows basketball.
All right, then back then, if you Iba Baba story to cut you short, Papa background yenu, Yamataura, what were the main challenges? I'm not concepting what Papa got shot up, Nabataura, I'm going to get it and I'm going to get it and but it's in the units and the issues. Back then,
yeah, the back then is you are dealing with my high school, my institutions, they don't have basketball people.
Right.
I was a basketball coach, and the teacher.
Okay.
Yeah, and I want to determine one about this is basketball.
Okay, I don't want to go wrong. Yeah,
I'm coming from a fundamental basketball school.
Okay.
And do my challenges in the face. But what I want to say is my challenges, you are under discussion one. I've learned to be the underdog.
Okay.
And rise above being an underdog.
Okay,
underdog,
yes. Exactly.
In high school, going to Mtoko, we're underdog.
Okay.
The second phase of AU, I became an underdog. So. That's what I've always used, even up to now.
Okay.
You know, even when I came to Rusape, I wasn't really into basketball.
Yeah, so. Yeah. You're just an underdog.
Yes, but Nagazongo discovered. Let me just do Rusape basketball. But I noticed one thing about Rusape. Rusape has a lot of basketball talent.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I remember Nishka. By the way, I'm a teacher by Futures Academy.
Okay, Futures Academy.
Yes.
All right. Future. Speaking of that, of Futures Academy, who would you like to send shout outs to? I know my colleagues are told a report about Futures Amateurs and Futures and Dribble Stereo. Maybe you can give a shout out. Shout out to Ningi.
Okay, fine. I want to shout out to basically my students.
Okay.
The basketball team for 2019. Yes. We were underdogs in 2018. Yeah, I remember. Yeah, especially the ladies. We lost to Vengeri. They hammered us. They made us look like fools.
Yeah.
Then in 2019, we hammered them 18-2. Yes, they hammered us. They made us look like fools. But
exactly,
then 2019, we came back.
Okay,
then we hammered them 18-2. So that team that was made up of Form 1s and Form 2s, I remember. Lloyd, Dick, who else? Chidoma Ponga. We've lost players.
Okay.
Great players. They transferred and those are the people.
Yeah, because it was in Form 1, Form 2, and those are the shout outs.
Yes, by now
to enter. We are about to talk about the Rusape Kings and Queens. The build up. What motivated them? This is for my people that feel lonely. Who's a Jimmy Wango? Jimmy Chisiloni. Yeah. You jump on the diamonds and go to go. I tell you what, as you marry, I know when I just my cars. I hope you wake up and my problems here in my life. Enjoy ending the year. Thank God for everything in your life. Shout out goes out to you, Silman. How's it going, coach? We are following Kings basketball. Ivan Mutete says, you've created a family in those young boys. True that, yeah? Brian Everlast, big up yourself. Gino Phantom, Chipisa, big up. So if I want to be part of you, Panu, it will say. No one knows.
tomorrow brings some new life to the bullets. Don't worry yourself when everything set, no sweat, no stress.
Wala big shout goes out to my controversial youth. Yeah, I brand the 18. I was already bamboo.
I hope what happens and my problems they are in my life. Put your hands in the air, thank God for everything in your life. I hope what happens and my problems, what happens and my problems, what happens, what happens, what happens.
Alright, coach, you've told us about Futures College, and
yes, sir.
And then how did this whole Rusape Kings, let's start with Kings. I know we should honor ladies, but I know Makatanga build
Rusape Kings.
Exactly.
Actually, my experience with basketball, when I did Futures, I was trying to teach my form ones, new students basketball. That is, never played basketball. By the way, Futures Academy has got a very low student ratio. So you find out put you on Watambe sport. I just go to your sport. So no money is on Watambe
basketball.
So it was a lot of hard work, especially when I was on time and my teams. So I noticed one thing. Chagasa ndi we an idea with team. It's not because of Rusape Kings. I'll be honest.
Okay.
I noticed the ladies.
All right.
Makoni district has got very talented ladies.
Okay.
But then after that, so I had a vision. I would study the ladies team because I had experience coaching African University ladies team.
Yeah.
So I thought to myself, and also women soccer and Chipinge.
All right.
So I knew how to inspire ladies more.
All right.
Than boys Vaskana. Why inspire Chete? Then you go to a time they beat her like boys, they'll beat other girls.
All right,
so then there's another day I was walking, I was passing through Vengera High School. I noticed one of the people I noticed was Katsumbe.
All right,
and I saw the effect. I want to basketball there, and I said to myself, Rusape is this much talent, and they don't even have a team. That was my first reaction. How does such a talented town doesn't have a team, Manikan basketball league.
Okay.
Because I knew that they could be up to the standard.
Alright.
And I can go on. So I noticed one other Katsumbe and others I don't remember. But these guys are good at basketball.
Okay.
Sometime in the future Chetanga team in basketball. Mm. But I was looking at the hurdles that we were going to face. The league is played in Ntare. So Ndakambo was Netera, but Nango Sianazo.
Alright.
Then this other time. It was on a weekend in Rural my drinks, my shops. I don't remember. I think it's divine. Kari basketball divine. So he was talking about basketball. Only basketball could be Mazuano. Zaru Saint Joseph.
Alright. Get my mother was scout, but my mother was scout, get on my
shy on basketball. And Rugona Makots, Pama Kots, a
basketball.
But as a teacher, I was a sports director of Futures Academy.
Mm-hmm.
So they own on a type of basketball, and I saw a lot of potential and talent.
Right.
But I was thinking to myself, what is happening to this talent? Mm-hmm. But one thing also that Chagatka wanted to notice about it. For this talent to be here, Panyangwan, Angoro, Angoshita, Basa, they say
to our talent. Okay, Wangutikuti, Angotang.
Basketball, Angu, Angu, Angotang, basketball. I saw Skanak Chund and Achenai. Who's coaching these kids? So, obviously, there were people who laid the foundation for basketball. What?
In Rusape.
In Rusape. Not in Rusape, Makoni district.
In Makoni, okay.
Makoni district as a whole. Mm. You go to other districts in Manicaland. Hakuna such basketball tambo kuno Makoni. But nyaya kuniza ndioti pakangoitika ka slump kamukaya. I understand it's the economy.
Mm-hmm.
You can't prioritize sport when you've got your family to feed and
you see.
But there's potential. We can take it there because the kids that we've got right now, they can go there. So that's how the idea came. I wonder who coach could St. Joseph. Then I found another voice. I know. Then I wonder. I don't want to the team. I found another voice. Saka tika tongo da serious. Kona marengo nda wamchare tutamba basketball. I was the guy is theater. They don't know this. The guy is theater. Like The way the Manican basketball president looked at me after. By the way, we turned one this year.
Well, you turned one.
We turned one this year. And hey. So from then on, we talk about that. So we used to go like every 2 weeks. Then COVID happened.
I remember meeting up with those youngsters for bus stop up when I was going to work. Mazoele is on the poster. And I found my robot. And I found they used to. Congratulations, so tell us more about that.
Yes, things were not as smooth as you would like to think they are. Because when I talk to Tamba, Chero. And I remember sometime when Fana was out, I'm a big ears or two ones. And I remember the other time we was married the Baz Ningus Kakwan. Yeah, married the Baz Ningus Kakwan. So the other time, I was going to put it accommodated. I suppose when the Zangos can also marry the Kakwan, I got most Sanganese for total. I remember the other time, Kunit. The other time, this at the lorry. Yakashika takafara and it was good price. Tafamba tafamba tazikana pa magamba kuti. Madrigiri yakaita yakatazavona kupula ngirimo. Tikatishika kwa mtare ni.
Aba mangamiri rozoi. Rusabe kings.
Rusabe kings, the kings are coming.
Aba ma kings are with trigo.
But we went there and those were difficult times. This is why I always argue that the guys who started the team, the founding players. Let me make a disclaimer. I did not start Rusape Kings.
All right.
There are people who go around saying I started Rusape Kings. Mm-hmm. There are people who go around saying I own Rusape Kings.
Okay.
Rusape Kings is a community basketball team.
All right.
Meaning that you and everyone else owns the team.
We are the Rusape Kings.
You are the Rusape Kings.
Exactly.
Right? We are trying to finalize our constitution.
Okay.
In our community determinants. So. Rusape Kings are not angwaneni. Yakatangwana vafana vakamika ma sacrifices. Even Maridze Bazi. Kuenda kwa mtare vafana anobudisa mari dzavo. Some people think I'm the one who's doing all that. I'm not the one who's doing all that. My job is kungo organize nokuti can
switch. Mobilize vafana kuti vafana zvinoita. Pane time vafana confidence ndokuna kuti mashika pari kupisa
vaya.
Ndopa munozongo kuonesa vafana relax.
And I know there's a day that was a pathetic day. We came with Tarashka Pana, Papa, Hospital Bebe. Who's that? Namaria Kwana. Pana Longa Namaria Kwana. Pana Longa Namari, but nobody is a Kwana. Who are Mokiro, who are a boys. One love.
A team, a team, my love.
No matter what, it
was split.
We ended up, Tarashka Marusapi, I think 10 11. Living the man.
Transport digital camera motor, my range on the hour.
I'm serious. I'm not going to.
I'm a Fizuka.
So the story of basketball in Rusape is that there's a lot of talent, but there are less resources.
Okay.
There's no resources. But I believe that we can, as a community, we can gather up the resources.
Okay.
What is stopping us? I saw my parents bashing up. I'm two my basketball courts. Why can't we make a sports center there? Okay. In community? Mm. Because talent, I mungunzi we mtambi basketball. Talent mnokugadzira basketball court by the mungo sia vafana vachitamba. So those are the things that we are looking at. Yes.
Ipapo tauda uchinyatso nopasvika. Sekunzwa kwamatoita pataura robot sati tanga live ataura kuti sisi takatambira pashena apa. Nanani robot arai kana 3 mini points dzenyu
dzana. Nana Kupa.
Nana Kupa.
Nana Big C.
Big C.
Those are a lot of names.
Like the talk. All the dudes talk. All the talk, all the dudes talk, man. Yes. Madiko boys, Zay Madere, with all the talk behind my back, it's getting boring. Yeah, Madiko boys, Zay Madere, that day Madiko boys, Ndimi Ereva, Ndimi Ereva, Madiko boys.
Manchester United Basketball League. But it was after the half of the season. So we were just playing for the season Ipere. So that it was just a tanga season, but Tambona a bit of experience.
Okay.
Yes. Yeah.
So we have pinda ma tournaments. I remember checking out pan page, like a share post here, Takaisa, it's Makoni something something, Makoni tournament, what. If you ever taken part in the tournament, Rombo, it called 102?
We played a tournament in Ontario, but tournaments. But what we have is we've established a ghetto league.
Okay, a ghetto league?
Yes, we are a ghetto league. Whereby Taras, not my kings, Tarama splitter. Chikati, you come a VE, that's the VE works, and you've got Chicago.
Okay.
The idea is that you have to create competition within yourselves.
Okay.
To be very more efficient, more skillful. People who are better athletes. Better athletes are produced in competition.
All right.
That's how I've learned it. So, on that one, I'm currently the president of Makoni District Basketball.
Okay.
By the way, Makoni District Basketball has always been there.
All right.
There have been people who have been pushing basketball, but it has been happening in high school. Basketball has been happening mostly in high school. This is why we're focused on, okay, fine, let's have these kids in high school playing at the highest level, probably in the province.
Okay.
And by the way, in this province, we have the best team in the country.
All right.
In the top five in the Southern Africa, Mercenaries. So if we can play, we are playing probably the highest standard in Zimbabwean basketball. So usually when they go to a fan of high school, Gawatambe exposed like none of Arare Girls. That's why Arare Girls doesn't get beaten. Hasn't been beaten in 10 years.
All right.
It's got a team that goes to the national league. It should be in top four.
All right.
Yes.
All right.
And by the way, we were talking about it. Christy Mambo lost to Arare Girls a year ago.
All right.
7-14. So that means a lot. 7-14. I remember when I was in Mount Selinda, the company and team got
blown.
But if Christian Mambo can lose 7-14 in the final and become number two, what it means is that game rule next game rule going to change. Because 7 points in basketball is not going
to
change.
All right. Yeah. If I'm to pick a random question now,
yes.
What can you say is the secret weapon? Yerusape kings and queens. In whatever obstacle, I'm not sangara na yomurambe mchiramba mchi. What can you say is the secret weapon? Is it passion? Is it anything?
It's passion.
Okay.
It's not passion, but we actually have resources.
Okay.
I'll repeat this again. If we can get that court up and running, Ripa 602, right? We know COVID lockdowns, she released some regulations. But what we need to do is, Takatanga Shansa court you just for one day. Then but really, dunking is part of basketball. Those are aluminium hoops. So what we want to do is this is our idea as Rusape Kings.
All right.
We want to fix those hoops to create a standard.
Right.
The moment we have standard hoops per 602, I tell you. Manikaland basketball league, you know, get shooter.
All right.
All of both our girls can't travel with our girls because we don't have resources.
Exactly.
We want all our girls' resources to be played by 602. But at the same time, Jordan Operation that will be commentary. The thing is with basketball currently, my youths, why sometimes watches will see a basketball is because it does not pay. It does not benefit anything.
Exactly.
They are forking out their money. You see.
All right. On that issue now, that's the main reason we have you here.
Yeah.
You said you used that quote once.
Yes.
If you approached council so far, how was it? Kutimumbu pamaga piwa that once opportunity. Chichakaitika.
It was very difficult for us to even use that court for the first time.
All right. What are the conditions Zaidiwa Kutimumbu
shani se court? We had to pay.
All right.
We had to pay. And in any kwenaka kurenda kuram ghetto most places that I've lived. I'm not criticizing anyone. But
you can't make a girl, a kid pay.
Exactly.
To a sports facility.
All right.
That sports facility is supposed to take the kid or the kid from drugs and all those things.
Exactly.
Oh yeah, oh yeah. Saka, what does that make sense? But we said fine, we'll pay. But we think Rusapi Town Council. Yagadzi kisira mari te hano badera pete.
Okay.
Mwiteni bata ora ya maj. But a problem. Saka, now we wanted to fix the court within a day. But tagaita ma bureaucracy gawanda ma challenges aliko. But I believe now, I think now we will also approach Rusapi Town Council to anyway a different proposal. Mm-hmm. We've got a bigger proposal, but that proposal needs support and, mm-hmm. and finance, not mm-hmm. just from our stakeholders, but from also Rusapi Town Council.
All right, yes. All right. So you mean to say, if let's say I am Rusapi Town Council. I am to ask you, Kuti, all right, I know you fix the code. Per week, how many days would you like to wear a session, maybe games, and how many days am going to show a court in Tombot Mutar and any service of the town council?
Basketball, every day. We are prepared.
Like oxygen.
We are prepared with our duties. We don't know who is caught. You, she clean. She visa mouse. We can maintain that court.
All right.
She pam duty. We can put balls. Pa my offices. Pa 602. But we are not out of basketball. I know logger in. Utra bora.
Bora. Actually, just our room condition.
Actually, basketball for no player. They use basketball for no. Pair of the Rukshana.
Alright.
Yeah. Mm. As long as those are border or sign or look out.
Okay.
You see, we can do that. So that's what we want from Rusapi Town. The second thing we want from Rusapi Town Council is that Harare City one is sponsored by Harare City Town Council.
Why can't our own council sponsor?
Because we are Rusapi Kings.
Exactly. Yeah. And you mentioned it earlier, Kuti, it's a community team.
Yes.
That simply means even Rusapi Town Council
yes.
owns Rusapi Kings. Yes. So how can the owners charge?
Yes.
Nobody has a one with his sons, but then alright, then you said because I heard someone when we were discussing, I thought the material were kashanda abrobo. I see.
Yeah, it's substandard. Mm-hmm. Yeah, without no offense.
Exactly. Yeah, it's just fixed and
it's substandard. But mm-hmm. but what we can do is we just need, if you can have one, okay. Right? Hey. Given the opportunity, and we need backboards. We can have metal backboards, we can have wooden backboards, but we need standard wooden backboards.
Right.
Because ideally, if Manicaland hosts the National League, Rusapi can also host some of the games.
Okay.
And as a town, we are selling the town.
Okay.
Yes. That's the whole idea. Right. We're selling the town. If teams from the National League are in Rusapi, they are booking Maluji's in Marsad.
Exactly. Yeah, drinks after game.
Yes.
They are using my shops in
Marsad. My services in Marsad.
Exactly.
So that's what we want. Mm. Even for the league. Teams in Mutare, they're excited about coming here, but they're excited about Rusapi Kings. So we want to sell the town. Yes. And part of our vision as Rusapi Kings is that we want to naturalize basketball. Naturalize the basketball. Basketball.
Exactly.
You see, that's the vision. There. So that's that court has become a center of our development. Tika kwanza ku wana access a court you as soon as possible. Even one was school.
All right, so as we were mentioning earlier on, that's the main reason we brought you in here. I'm sure, Robo, unity is strength. Please, make us part. Even as soon as we can play a part as, because you said it's for the community. Stereo 025, we are playing our role in the community. Go, when you get back there, settle down, proposal, you want to run out on paper. We even use the tag, Restereo. Kutia check when we community varukuti, and we've got those people to approach. Kutoa ziyata ana kuru onaiga court ngaichi di ngaichi shande lizoga. So right now the ball is in your court now. Imi mimi mochi no gara more nesa na pasi. Then to those who are watching, I know Nyambutaura and Chichi, there are those very connected Kuan Marimomo. The ghetto youths are crying right now. You can even tell. So I'm sure the Murushan is so far your training ground, Murushan Sashi.
St. Joseph.
You have to walk across a window.
Yeah. I need to give a shout out to St. Joseph.
St. Joseph.
It has given us access to the basketball court. Anytime you go to Atina Bekushan is a basketball court.
Mm-hmm.
And as much as that basketball court in auto renovate. We want it because for us that court has hosted us.
So we
have to get that basketball court to be a standard basketball court.
Yeah, all right.
Yes. And also we have to give back to the community of St. Joseph.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, and the church, the Catholic Church, is St. Joseph. Yeah, that's it. Yeah.
Yeah, and I believe Robo in Rusabe, if we get together, Robo, there's this voice, Robo. I'm sure we can work out something at Robert Ngatazoga
025299.
So just play one more tune. Please, this is the most critical part of the show. Let's work together. How did you want to say what did you say? Because if it's a community court, it should work as a community court. It's from the stadium. So to each and everyone out there, you may be in South Africa, the United States of America, anywhere you are, help out, please. I know we've got some steel companies in here, Robani. Don't want to get out. Believe me, you. We are not working when it's starting from today. But it takes unity. I know you all don't want to. You have a helping hand to give. Imagine they're going out there. Waka bereka zitara kanzi Rusape, oh man. Zwara jo zwara tongo nyura. Juka za jo za kamira.
Ibanga iri. Azina basa to donze tambo. Kana zaga huma to chinja msambo.
Kana zaga huma robo.
Tato cheka mjepero.
To chinja.
Beri wa chinja mazani.
Imagine.
Usama mi.
They said they've turned a year.
Ramo chicheke mwangu.
Robo, it's not as easy as we say.
Check out your balance.
This is
a,
last month we were celebrating 3 years. So official goes out to the youngsters out there. Rusabe kings and queens. Keep on pushing. And it's a blessing. To have someone who's supporting you. Like Coach Kuzio, yeah? Over to Coach Kuzia. I'm sure right about now we're about to finish now. But before we do that, Coach, you vision and my tools are in pieces. And Kurugun's coat yapo, my bows apo, and chi in my jerseys. What's the vision? Yeah, Rusape kings and queens. Which are those tangira ku kuabatira ba level, ipi wafano. What's the whole vision? So I'm not going by the time yeah, Robo, you are going to ease.
Yeah.
We imagine that, but we cannot just shake up. What's the vision? I mean, are near the kings and queens?
Yeah, basically, the vision has been, once the team is now going, COVID has stopped us. We wanted to link with high school and primary schools. We wanted to have one of our fun, coach our fun of primary school because you can't have a club team. Is in a development, development side.
Exactly.
We want to have an academy. That's the vision. But look, we've got Makwani has got the personnel when it comes to coaching. I can talk of Mshonga, I can talk of Wazima, I can talk of Coach Nash, doing wonders. I can talk of Coach K, Christian Mambo. I can talk of a lot of people. I can talk of guys with Rusabe Giants.
Alright.
Rusabe already is a, has a foundation
right.
for the people, but we need the resources.
Alright.
Couldn't you convince the Mshongasha Majimbo says or Rukita, who coach you for now? These difficult conditions. So we want Kuturaga even more fun within the team. Both the ideas, we've got girls, one of Bakuchiwundu.
Okay.
On Tambira, we've got Chennai and Natasha, one of Bakuchiwundu. They need transport to come here.
All right.
But what we want is trout change the salam, Nikoko Kuchiwundu, one of Kucha basketball Kuchiwundu.
Iko,
we want to put Sanzaguru, there's a team in Sanzaguru that is already Yakto, it's just a man of our friendlies.
All right.
We want a coach who's based Anungashi
Ariko.
Yeah. Because the idea is not to serve the Kings. The idea is developing basketball. Rusape Kings is just a platform
right.
for anyone to watch. Chennai, these are the people who are by idea. Nana Tracy, these are the people who are by idea of forming a team.
Okay.
But Pindaka is one of the guys now. It was something else. And I'm thinking this,
just
is
automatic
big, this is a bigger dream that we've got. But we need all the main power. But with all the guys that are there.
Okay.
Then, yeah. Because I'm not the one who started basketball. She's not the one of my players. But I'm going to have a road. You can't have a player like Mraj. I'm going
to have
a basketball. Kali, you can say, I'm going to have a basketball. And then, I'm forgetting the name. They can go as far as possible. But the platform is Rusape Kings. But still, we need to go to the grassroots. Start from there. Right? I also want to allow me to tell you. For us to be here again, we need to thank that is the old Basketball Ballers Association.
Okay.
They've played a very big role. But they tell us sponsorships, no one of fun, sponsorship, nobody seems to have fun. They came from nowhere, they started with the balls, they donated 15 balls.
15 balls?
Yes.
Alright, Mati, I got back with my ball.
That is the old basketball solar, but that is the old basketballers association.
Okay.
My former basketball players, they go
had them.
Yes. They were inspired by Coach Teddy DeWolf.
Okay.
Yeah. So one of the guys is the one Arut Kazirama Jesse.
Okay.
And Patrick Mkwatuli. He's got a label named Pies. So it's also we are powered by Pies.
Okay.
But that's the logo that we use. No official sponsor to Pies.
Okay.
But what we are saying is that we need more than just that. Because of Askana, they need a lot of things. You can't have a team in Askana, it's not my allowances.
Yeah.
You can't have a team in Askana. Even the guys, look at the teams in Harare. The reason why they are so good is because of Akbadara. I know not under Mariajo. So that's the thing, that's the vision. But we can get there. The first thing is
the code.
Yes, the community. But I know that we can get the community as long as we get the court. Because we got the staff, we put it in a community. This is it.
And I'm sure, Papa Ruta, once we've got the community, Robo. Panama Saturday, we are abandoning Gambonia, Yababe. Tongo Zawuta, already in Kuru, Pacombi, anyway. Won't now in India, would not to deal of fuel. It's one hand washing the other, though the menu. And congratulations on balancing gender now. That's the main challenge. But he's managed to say it's Rusape Kings and Queens. How have you managed to balance the two now?
like what you said, is the passion. I didn't think. Rusape Queens was an idea.
Yeah.
Idea of Rusape Queens, I was thinking I would take my students from Futures Academy.
Okay.
I would identify some students from high schools, then we can make a team. But there are also discovered, we have players that I want to get more.
Okay.
Kelly, just to mention a few.
Yeah.
People who are from high school. Makoni has got a problem. You know, because my talent in high school, they need flashes. But where are those guys? What are those guys doing? Wakabuda. We've got people like Chennai. They should be playing on regular
side. If you ever checked out on here, I don't know what you say.
Ah no, the Chennai Nine.
Okay.
Chennai Nine. That's the idea.
Okay.
Because I'll tell you, people like Chennai. tikakwanisa kuti vatambe consistently nana Tracy consistently nana Faye all of these guys ana Kelly make them play consistently you see kuti vachasvika standard yekuti this team let me say we played a friendly match for their first friendly match they lost 15-13 one basket to a team that has been playing club basketball.
Your experience so far.
An experience. We've got people who are soccer players who are playing basketball. One of our best players, Nyasha, is a former cricket player. Has he doing it? Has he basketball? But I'll tell you, Nyasha, in 2 years from now, it will be something. Given the chance, this is the thing now. If you don't get the resources, you don't get the support. Because all of it is voluntary. For me, it's voluntary. I'm a teacher at Futures Academy.
This is inside
the the future of my girls is bright, but what we need now is to, like, we can't get girls to end up St. Joseph.
Okay.
Very cool and passionate. But that's why we're going to
get a situation.
Against Wolves.
Wolves.
Against Wolves.
Any other matches? So far?
Right now we are preparing for the season. So we might have a tournament because basketball. My regulations have given us the chance to start in May. Given my regulations, that tells my regulations. Some of the regulations include having an organized representative of COVID-19 to make sure that when in my person, because I'm also involved in COVID, so we are hoping that next week or next week, but it would have been nice. We are supposed to host about 5 teams. Would have been nice to use those squads.
Okay.
Because those 5 teams are coming to St. Joseph. You know, we need a home advantage because too much is Yamama, Kosek, St. Joseph. But what we need is we need the community to be interested in basketball.
All right.
So we need that court. And we are hoping that. But also, at the same time, we also need the support of the corporate community and Ananyaraz, all those people. We can build this course around. In my vision, or it's not my vision for Safi, is to have that place. It is a sports center. Yeah. Yeah, I've worked in advertising.
Exactly.
So if you link up, I'll sell you the idea.
Okay.
And I'm sure you like it. Like you're talking about 0-5 tournament. My ideas are gara.
All right, coach, you know time is always jealousy. Any last words over, Alex? I'm going to open the community at large. You are cool owner right now. Any last few words? I'm going to tell you, please, guys, not today, it's not chic.
Right. Let me say this. As Makoni District Basketball, we want to launch a league that is going to incorporate my age groups, like I said, under 13. But the pilot is going to be my communities in my side. Right. We need support on that one. We need a court, and we need the parents to. We are ready to. We are trustworthy people, right? We've got a record that speaks for ourselves.
Exactly.
You know, physicality. You know, inspired Nero Sapi is that when you look at when you are caught, you want to size. Like you want to play basketball. Physicality, you know, when you know, basketball. So we need the support from the community, whichever support you can give us, be it transport for us to go to play the games. beat my kids. Like we've got one kit, but we want, I think I'm waiting one kit.
I want to go back at the tournament. Yeah, I'm going to go after game. We're going to go to the team. We're going to go to the final.
Yeah, sure. And also, non-governmental organizations. Our team, in our constitution, to know to improve our youths. So, kana vachikwanisa kuuya vachitena mayouths vachipa vafana mama projects and all things like that. Zvinoita kuti vafana vaitewo interest in basketball kana kuumba vakati ndiri kuenda kubasketball kunodzidziswa self help kurarama chaipo zvinoita. So we want to partner everyone. If anyone is interested, they can get in touch with me. Ndiwa ipa futures vakangosvika vangoti Mr. Maoko.
Yeah. So togumira pa few pakuti vanokutsvaka pa futures iri kuti phone number dzenyu vanogona kupi. Noti pamwana vanogona kubata app tipe yedu multiplus 263 noti tinamukoma website vatori ku South Africa. Vataura kuti this guy has got a good vision for our town. Ari kutoita plan. So tipe yedu phone number dzeri kuti vatavhara
ndo shure. Right. Mainly WhatsApp.
Yeah, but WhatsApp exactly.
+263 774 774 073.
All right, +263 774 774 073.
970.
Okay. 950. Yeah. So make sure you get in touch. Na coach, because I'm sure Isusu that no one's vision. You do it in a coach. I would like to thank you. And Isusu, we really wish. Kuti usually pakati pewika but mama programs robot sata kwansa maita tinoda kuti tizogumawo takusvika pa level rekuti tinene the feedback kana talking basketball yoti mune mchiza kuti every Thursday imi ndimi nemuri kunoku
yes sir
muchi hostana one team renyu rimwe kana kuti mbodaidza council yacho rigara that's our vision now.
Okay.
So let's keep in touch. Ngati gadzire zvietike zviende mberi.
Yes, I for sure. Thank you for your opportunity from the team.
Okay, yeah, a special thanks to you, coach, and to the Rusabe Kings and Queens. Keep pushing, guys. You know, it takes passion. Robo panezi alloy rando wanzodarere guts. The hard to find alloy. Yekuti kumwe anongona kuti kudzati aenda kunomira pa total up asangana send. But I don't know, Bagune win. Alright, so let us now play this last track, then we shut down our session. A big shout out goes out to my elder Webster Mashita. Type brand 18 hands and I walked over your basketball woman. This song I'm playing, this rhythm was number one on the Rhythms Clash last week, entitled Mwanane Tarina. I'm just dedicating it to the Rusape Kings and Queens.
This is DJ. This is DJ Lipatio.
Ability. Applies to our bigger heads. What is that time again? Well, I have no option but to leave you and love you in style. Class.